What's going on, Sasses and Templars? My PlayStation's gone cray cray. I'm into sounds right now.
Alright, before we go any further, I got something I gotta show you.
What you got?
New toy from the toy box.
Okay, so everything in this area that I can collect.
This is a nail bomb. You gotta be really careful. This thing blows, it shreds anybody standing nearby.
So we got shotguns and bombs. What the hell are we doing with them?
Well, every few weeks, this military caravan rides through town. I assume they're out looking for supplies. I mean, you'd be amazed at the shit that they overlook. Anyway, a few months back, they were rolling through and they get overrun by this horde of infected. They were all over the truck. It plows right in the side of the high school. Still sitting there with the battery in it.
So we take that battery and we put it in another car.
Bingo! I wanted to get it, but it seemed too dangerous with all the infected on that part of town. But fuck it. Joel needs a car.
Hey, what if it's damaged?
Nah, those trucks are like tanks. It's just sitting there.
Actually, might work.
This'll do just fine.
Kid, I swear to God, if you took anything...
Hey, man, I don't need any of your shit. Trust me.
Joel, you are keeping an eye on her, right?
Like a hawk. Nice place you got here.
Well, if you got anything to confess, this would be the place to do it. Alright. Time to sack up.
I'm not touching anything. Ellie, come on.
Look, there's a school.
All right.
Ready?
Guess we'll find out.
Come on, you don't need to be looking at that.
I've seen worse.
All right, then.
Past this gate, it's all new territory to me.
I'm on it.
Hey, you guys hear that?
Keep quiet.
Let him kill me after. Because I accidentally pressed the wrong button. Actually, I didn't, but you know.
Hold up. I got a key for that gate. I guess we move quietly. Runners!
Easy, easy. Well, you weren't kidding about this place, were you?
Ah!
kill some of these fuckers.
Shut up. Shut up.
So where do I go exactly?
This way. It's tied on the other side.
What about going through here?
What, the doggy door?
Very careful.
Of course.
Maybe you should have given her a gun.
Okay, Bill.
There's more of those clicker things inside the house.
Shit.
Okay, this time I have to be stealthy. I can still strangle them, can't I? No, I can't. You strangle clickers? I'm not going to risk it. Free just all clickers. They have to be a lot easier on me now.
On the RV and over. Should be clear.
Who the hell left us here? You got friends in town?
No. Although I got some idea who might have come through here. School's on the other side of this house. Let's get inside.
Come on, Ellie.
Joel!
Yeah.
Oh, cool, an extra shiv.
Not right now, Ellie.
Okay.
me a hand with this. What'd I tell you? There's that truck sticking out of the school right there. Come on. There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound.
Okay.
Easier than I thought it'd be. They must be holed up somewhere else.
Well, let's not test our luck. How do we get inside?
Someone left the ladder on the bus. Here, get me up there and I'll drop it to you.
Get killed up there.
Thanks, Bill.
We're okay. We just need to get to the hood of the truck. Shit, you hear that? They're coming. Move it, kid. All right. We're gonna get in quick. We're gonna get the battery. We're gonna get the hell out of here. You two, go!
That's not gonna hold.
it fast! Grab this. Please tell me you're done!
It's empty.
What? Fucking empty!
Guys!
Bill, where to? Bill, where?
Anywhere but here.
You made the hall ass. Come on. They've broken through.
We'll sneak out the back. Those classrooms.
Right. Move, please. Thank you.
Gotta get past those guys.
Looks like there's a path down this hallway. Help me open this.
All right, ready?
Come on.
More on the way. Barricade the doors.
This ain't gonna hold up for long.
That don't sound good.
Allie, take cover.
I got this.
Allie, stay away.
Come
so I can't let it touch me.
Infected for a long time. We call them bloaters.
Bloater. Okay, got it.
I hate to interrupt your little biology lesson, but can we get the fuck out of here, please?
Well, I actually need to leave that episode there. So don't forget to ask like button, subscribe, join me today. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace.